Hello and welcome back to Quillpig Gaming blind playthrough of Final Fantasy X-2. In our last session, we were on the moon flow and thunder planes. Fought a pretty powerful enemy on the thunder planes. And we thought we'd go back to Luca and take a look through here, see if anything changed. And it looks like something did.
Have been waiting for is finally here. That's right, folks. Blitzball season has begun.
Wow, is it that time of year already?
I wonder if Waka and the gang are here.
The Aurochs aren't coming. I hear they've got their hands full with babysitting.
Aww. They should have just brought the baby along.
And guess what? They want the Gullwings to compete in their place.
Are you serious? All right! I've always wanted to play Blitzball.
Why do we have to play?
Don't sweat this small stuff. Leave everything to me. Me!
So, are we in or what?
Huh? Okay.
I have been practicing my diving a lot. You know, you might be surprised.
Oh, okay. Let's just play. Spear League. Sure. That is so fast. That is so fast. Default? Oh, okay. Huh. This is different. Who made the smallest person on the team the goalie? I guess we did. So is this all about? There's nothing to do here. Okay, that's the opposite direction. So I think it's all about setting up your team, not about how you play. Yeah, it's all automatic. Shinra is the worst one to be the goalie. Substitute players? You know what? We'll leave it where it is. Done. Turn a match. I think that was halftime. We'll see if we gain any experience. Okay. Well, we didn't have a ball for very long. Come on, Shinra. Intercept one. Okay, I guess that's it. Yeah, that's so quick. Ooh. We're the only ones getting the score right up on them. Okay, so the Luka Goers and the Albed Sykes are the best teams. Then Guado Glories, then Ronso, then Kilika, then us. Oof. Big sound. Huh. Okay. Let's return to Luka. So many mini games in this game. Okay. Okay. So glad that most games have gone away from the Force perspective point of view. Kipala's missing? I'm sure he's just out. Something somewhere. We wish. No idea. Talk to the runner. Come on. Talk to us. Okay. How about you? Okay. Nervous guy. Yeah, I don't know if there's anything here or not. I just wanted to come back and take a look around. Okay. Let's go back and talk to them. Okay. Oh, there's avoiding work. back up here again. Locker rooms? Hello? maybe another time. It's another game. So many side games.
If you can defeat me, I'll give you that dress sphere.
What? No, not right now. Playing your dog? No, thank you. I don't understand. Maybe later. Okay, let's play the dog. Let's save first. What is this game? Sure. Okay, what is this? Play Spear Break? What is this? Main menu? What's that? Sell coins? We don't have any coins. Huh. Oh wait. We have two coins. I have no idea what this is. Sure. Okay. It's like four different entry coins. Oh, we don't have enough coins. Let's get rid. Okay. Oh wait, there were doors. Let's go back in there. Wait, hold on a second. What are the terms that you gave? Quota 50 coins, 30 seconds per term. Turns 15. I don't know what any of that stuff means. Anyway. So keep an eye out for more coins. Another locker room. Oh. Okay. Spear break. Yeah, what is this? Coins and a course here. Everybody's just playing this game. Coins. All right. What are coins for? Combine the numbers to defeat the course here. Explain anything. Okay, we got 5 helm coins and 5 Zervan coins and 5 coyote coins, flame coins. Spear break. To create multiples of the sphere, multiples of the core sphere's core number by combining any of the numbers 16 coins on the board. Core sphere? Okay, is a 3. Mm-hmm. 4 coins are in the course we are called entry coins. Entry coins central to advance in the game must be provided by the player. Okay. Oh. Of the core number. Okay. Calculated how? Okay, 8. Okay. Select coins whose numbers add up to a multiple of 8. Alright. Ah. Okay. 5. Use another coin. Uh-huh. All right. Four break. Right. Right. Not to your advantage. Hmm. Each turn number on the board, on the order coins, increased by 1. Hmm. Okay. Quota is 20. Time, turn, quota. Oh, you only lose the 4 entry coins if you lose. Ooh. Yeah, that makes sense. Number of border coins you must use by the end of the final turn. Okay. Number on the left. Oh, I see. So you're trying to get the quota. Turn is the time limit. Oh, well, that's rough. Coin traits. Special powers? This is already complicated. No traits. Plus 50 gil. Strange. Quota times two. Ooh. Bonus quarter points. Four break. Echo bonus, right? Oh, I see. 2 times 2, 4. Oh, wow. Multiplier echoes. Okay, this one makes sense. That is an interesting game. Kind of like a, almost like a really fast Sudoku. Can't go that way. This way. Oh, this is the... This was like a memory palace or something. We are here in Final Fantasy X. Yeah, same thing here. place to watch cutscenes again and listen to the game music. I never appreciated never expected to run into I think that's Fiend at the last one. Friend? The last one? It's good to see something's doing so well. Grandpa's. It is important to no idea. Chest. Light curtain. Fair enough. Alright, well, I think that's it here at Luca. But we learned how to play the spear game, I guess. Still has Luca as a hot spot. Let's go to Kilika. So we learned a little bit about Spear Break. Okay. Ah, chest. Mana tablet. These balloons? No. Okay, what if we go over here? How do we get over there? There we go. Ether. And that's it. We're gonna check the whole top area. More chests. Remedy. Phoenix down. Separated from the temple, and they don't seem to like it. Squalor monkey? Squatter monkeys. Oh, okay. Bring her squatter monkeys. Get back over. See, the breakfast is burning. Okay, what's over here?
See our families.
Yeah!
And why is the road
but
closed?
Without orders, I can't let you pass.
Oh, we'll get you your order from the High Summoner.
Me?
Your song opened our eyes. All that fighting was so pointless. Please, Lady Yuna, guide us now as you did then.
Make way.
Right away.
Okay. Why were they keeping it shut? Whose orders?
Let's check it out.
Come on! Open up this gate!
Songs are powerful.
I guess everyone felt it.
What, you felt?
No, not me. Len.
Well, hopefully we made things better. Donna again. Still a dead end. Are there bad guys in here? Looks like all the gates are gone. Seem to be anything hidden. Doesn't seem to be any more monsters here either. Reunion.
You're okay.
Kilika's finally calmed down.
All's well that ends well, right?
Hey!
That's nice.
You haven't seen Donna, have you? Everyone's here except her.
I guess she's not coming.
Aw. Poor Bartello.
I was afraid of that.
Hey, Licky!
I don't get it. He saw a red balloon and thought it was Donna. So, did they come down this way? Were we supposed to jump up there? Maybe we're supposed to jump. He like jumped over here. A way to jump? No? So where did Bartov go? Okay. Well, everybody seems happy. Red Balloon Kid. I want to talk to you. And... Okay. Everybody seems in a pretty cheerful mood. Can't go past you. There we go. Regen bangle. Wall ring. Can we go in the temple again? Ooh, looks like we can. I don't know about that. Lady Unalesca was pretty rough last time we met her. It's all of your history, you have to share it. That's nice. Well, let's save here. We'll call this the end of the session, and when we start back up again, we'll go up into the temple if we're allowed to. Looks like we can. It's a green dot on the minimap. And see what's changed inside the temple, and see if we can run down Donna and Bartello and see what's up with them. Maybe they went back to town? I don't know. It looked like he jumped off the edge, and I don't think we can follow him. Anyway, thanks for coming. I hope you're enjoying this playthrough as much as I am. If you are, please like, share, subscribe, and comment. We will see you next time. Bye-bye.